This is probably the most advanced kill cam you will ever see in Call of Duty history. The way they set this up was absolutely mind-blowing. You might have to watch this 3 or 4 times. It's crazy. So he puts the camera spike on the bomb, right? They are creating holes in the wall by throwing flashbangs and creating these spaces in the wall. This is where it gets crazy. Watch.
You can hit them like that. What the f- Yo, that is sick.